Ruth here, and I got these from the gacha machines in the Red Dragon Center. When I went to see the Pokemon in the movie I Choose You. So I got these on the way out. They're in the gacha machines, £1 per toy, I guess. So this one is in the Avengers one. Bouncing Ball Head. Detach the head and it becomes a bouncy ball. So I had two of these, two princess ones and one DC Heroes Super Friends thing. And right here we go. So it's been ages since I actually opened anything that's like this. So here we go. So as you see, this is Captain America. If I can get it open. Aha. So let's just have him sit there for now. We've got this little plastic stand thing. I'm guessing you put it on there. Here we go. Bouncing Ball Head. Marvel Avengers, collect them all. It's Hulk, Nick Fury, Captain America, Iron Man, Thor, and the Black Widow. Cool. And it's just normal. Warning, small parts, not suitable for under 3 years. Dispose of all packaging before I give the toy to child. Please retain your information, blah, blah, blah. Okay. I doubt I'd actually use it as a bouncing ball, but it is cool. If I can get it out of the plastic. Oh, look at that. It's so cute. Yeah, it is. It does bounce. Well, or I can get it in a it bounces more when it's on a yeah, anyway. So that's cool. Yeah, a little stick there and plop the head back on. And just stand it on his old man stand there. Okay, so that is one. So that, he could stand in his little bubble here. Anyway, I'm just move the extra empty bits. That knocking through the camera completely over. Okay, here's this little stand thing. Just plop them there. So we'll do the next one. Ooh, can you see him? I see an eye patch. Will it come off though? And this is the same thing. He's got his own little plastic circle disc here. And here is Nick Fury. And this one has a better plastic thing. I don't know why I got that. This one has a sticky bit and this one doesn't. Change packaging halfway through. Anyway, this one is similar to the other one, yes. Plop off his head. Nick Fury. Copyright Marvel on the back. And his cute little beard there, goatee. Okay, so that's that one. And did I drop one? I dropped one, didn't I? Yeah. So while we're on Marvel, let's do a DC one. That came out nicely. Ooh. Well, this one, from Chubb I'm holding, but this is the Popping Eyes Keychains, 9 Superheroes to Collect, as it says there. DC Comics, WB, squeeze them all. You got a Batman, is it? Batman, Batgirl, Green Lantern, Supergirl, Flash, Wonder Woman, Joker, Robin, and Superman. DC Super Friends. Okay. And I got my favorite, which is Wonder Woman. So creepy. So that is pretty cute and tad creepy, but still, it is great. It's a decent paying job for what it is, I guess. Slight interruption as mom wanted to give me my spares on my second thing of soap because I was running out. Anyway, so I can get the tape off. There we go. Tape, so fiddly. Okay, so this is part from the princess one. Ooh. I can guess what's in that. Here we are, the Disney Princess suction cups. Okay. Good. You can collect Rapunzel, Ariel, Aurora, Snow White, Tiana, Belle, or Cinderella. The only ones I was really looking forward to this one because I like Ariel the best. But here is Belle, which is okay because it goes with the recent Beauty and the Beast movie that came out. So yeah, that's handy. Suction cups, of course it won't work on that, but let's see if it works on this one. Yeah, it works on that. Now just to get it off. Right. Okay, so that is Belle. It's a very nice thing. I'll use these for other stuff too, because it like, clips in. Very nice. Now this one. Who loves tape? Well, I'm getting there. Eventually, possibly. Okay, but it does annoy me if I don't get all the tape off. Alright, all tape is done. There we go. That was the only one that had tape on it too, and the only two. So which one is this one? I had a feeling it might have been this one. But this is Aurora from Sleeping Beauty. So, Belle from Beauty and the Beast. So I was hoping for the Little Mermaid, but didn't get her. Oh well, I'll go back some other time and see if I can get that one. So that's pretty good for a thing. Thing, yeah. For a like blind gacha thingies. So two princesses, two Marvel, and one DC. So, put better pictures at the end. So, thank you for watching. Next one for more. Over and out.